Now, today there are a little bit, I found a few, a little bit not clear things, and also some others. The first one, it is this here. In yours is correct from one point of view, but I want to make it more clear. It is in Philippians 1:17.
我们来看腓立比书一章十七节。
If you see, sorry, if you see this one here, if you see this one, it's so strange. Here he says, I sin.
出于爱心.
And these three, they use I sin. I sin is love.
出于爱心.
Yes. This is, they say love, but it's not love actually. It is eritheia.
所以, 看到原文, 来比对的话, 原文不是爱心, 也不是指爱, 是 eritheia.
And it is a selfish. It is like the expression, if we go to the different dictionaries, we will see that it is a kind of like doing in politics, I mean to create for me, to create, how to say, to attract people, okay.
那他的意思是出于 自私的心或私心, 所以对是对自己有利益的。
I will send you this to see the one, the Moon's Dictionary, and also to see other dictionaries in the Bible, especially the New Testament, the Kittel here. Okay, which is very, very interesting, of course.
所以我把这个相关的资料传在这个留言板上。那结束后，你们自己可以去查询这方面的知识资料。And
you see here this one. Okay, which means to work as, you know, to do a field. I mean, work like, yes, as he says here, self-seeker, harlot, and this, just to do, you know, some kind of like politics to create problem. It's not a clear working. So, of course, it's not I sin.
So, you can see that this explanation is not about the I sin.
Your translation is not bad, but probably you say here
selfish.
Yeah, so selfish. Yes, but because also eritheia, it is also in some other places. Okay, you can see, but let me show to you another one here, dictionary. For example, here. Let me see, for example, here, the thigh. Okay, thigh here. See here. Okay. You see here. Isaiah. So this is, actually, this is good because he writes a lot. Okay.
Isaiah is here.
Yeah. But it is interesting to see here. Okay. Yes, it is this one. Okay, it is to put myself first of everything. Okay, I think this is a good thing. It is to say, see, I do this. You don't really care for what you teach, but I care to put myself more than what I teach. Okay.
所以这边所讲的意思就是把自己放在首位，而不是把教导他所要教的是放在首要。So
from this point of view, if we see this word eritheia here, if I write, so this is not good. Yours is much more better. But let me see this to see this word. In Romans, you see, self-seeking here. Now let me see yours here in Romans 2:8.
来看一下罗马书二章第八节.
In Romans 2:8 here. This one, yes. Romans 2:8. Romans here 2:8. Let me see. Romans 2:8. See here what it says. It's a little bit different, of course. And here, 2 Corinthians 12:20. 2 Corinthians 12:20. Here, 2 Corinthians 12:20. Let me see here.
再看哥林多后书.
12:20.
十二章二十节.
Here, you use this word.
基督.
You use like proudness, right? Like selfishness, yeah. Right? It's not so easy to use this, but let me see what the others use here. They use selfishness, this one here, right? And this use what? Use this. Here, Corinthians, sorry. Corinthians here. They use selfishness, right?
Yeah.
Actually, here they don't use selfishness. This is what they use. What?
谗言.
This right?
诽谤.
Right? This one, right?
Actually, I'm confused because if you compare first one, second one, from the end. Yeah, from second one, different. But third one is the same with the second one, so I don't know they did not translate the second one or what. Let me count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. They also have an 8.
Anybody else can, if somebody can help me, because obviously here I cannot find the help.
So, 谁可以帮我弄清楚这个中文是应对到哪一个希腊文?
This is the third before the end, okay.
这个是倒数第四的。
So, must be this one?
No, 倒数, but now... Which one you want? This the.
I want this red one.
The red one. We don't know the Chinese.
Sorry. It here it is. I'm sorry. I will put it bigger. It is. It is here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay.
From the beginning.
From the
four.
Beginning.
One.
From
no. One.
One. Two.
One. Two. Three. Four.
Okay. So it is this one.
这边是结打。 那另外一边一二三四 The other is selfish.
Okay, you gave me something here to see. What is this? Let me see here. No, I know your order, but here what you translate and what you write there is not the same. Because you see here you write...
This is different.
This is different. Yes, this is not different. You write here this. Why? This is selfishness. Selfishness is different. So why you use this word here?
这边我们用的是自私. No voice.
No voice. There is no voice. Yes?
This has voice.
Yeah, this has voice. So now we will see if we can go from the voice to something better. Yes. So, once more I say, so you put this here, so you know, what is the point, what they say? Can you help me, please, Pelagia? Yeah, what they say?
It's the only number four, don't have other people who have voice.
Yeah, yeah, but I don't understand what you say. Pelagia, can you have a look at this to say to me?
Only number four don't have a voice, the other have a...
No, so we don't talk about the voice.
Number four go out...
Okay, so we like left the voice. We don't talk about the voice now. My question is, why here you put this to see?
So, my question is, why here you put this
Because this is not exactly selfishness. Even your link does not say selfishness. You gave me the link here. I went to the link here. Okay, I went to the link here.
刚才你们给我的那个网址，它也不是写自私，那那边怎么翻成？
It has this, right? What it has? Yes, it has this, right? If it has this, why you put the other one? I don't understand. Can you say to me something?
如果, 是结党的话, 那为什么写自私呢? 可以有人解释吗?
Yes. Is it anybody there? Any comment, something?
可以有... 任何人可以回应吗?
Nothing, right? Okay, silence. Okay, then I continue. I continue. So, okay, I continue here.
I don't think you just continue. Why don't you?
They don't talk. So what can I do?
They don't talk. They don't know what to do. They just tell us the real Greek meaning.
I said
that's why we
real,
wanted
the
you
real
help.
Greek meaning. It is that I sent already from dictionaries here.
But,
okay.
But who can read this and
no,
check
is,
all the it, things so fast and answer you?
It is not to answer me, but at least to say to me probably that this is not so accurate. And they
if
can.
If they want to say accurate or not, at least they want, must know the Greek language very well and Chinese.
I sent the best dictionaries
yeah.
here.
They cannot read and check.
You have the best
so
lawyer
fast.
Here next to me, right?
Huh?
Yes. No, no, I say to them. Okay.
Then why don't you just explain to us that
I
we
explained,
find the proper
I explained,
Chinese?
I
we
explained
put
before sending the dictionaries. Okay, and I will repeat. Actually, it's written my explanation, and if somebody does not believe now, it's recorded. Okay. So my explanation is somebody who works very hard, but for himself, who creates, makes works very hard, but to make problem. I mean, to show off in his job, not really to do the job. Okay, this is also, and also. To work to show off and to create problem, not really to work for the job. Okay, this is the meaning.
因为我刚才跟神父讲说，这个翻译如果不精准的话，那他在这边帮助我们，当然他比较了解原文的意思。那我们原文就是不了解才会。 翻译有错误，那这边他是说不是只是自私的意思，就好像某个人在他的工作岗位上，那他一直要表现他自己，可能在这个工作上让别人觉得他很优秀，事实上他也没有那么优秀，那只是做表面功夫，然后私底下还制造很多问题，那这样子我不知道要用哪一个中文来取代比较适合，那大家想一想。
Okay, now I go to some other thing here. Okay, again I go to Philippians because I remember something here. It was some other thing. Okay, it was 117, I think. Let me see. Yes.
Okay.
Now, this thing here, agnos, okay, agnos. You write here, budanzuan, right?
所以我们现在, 看到这个下面这个 work agnos, 那中文翻译这边是写, 不单纯。
Now, if I put here to see, you know, actually yours is not so perfect, but it is better than the others. It's better than the others here. Let me see here.
那这里翻译的不是说最精准啊。 但是至少, 比别的版本好。
117. I don't know why the others they have this. Here, sincerely, okay, but here, okay. Here, I don't know, this translation is a little bit complicated, okay, for me, it's complicated. I don't know if you, dungeon is, clear, agnos is something which is very pure, very, I mean, the meaning here is that their attitude is not, it's not very pure, okay? I mean, pure, yeah, it is not very pure attitude, okay? This is the meaning.
那他这个说, 这个心态不是很纯洁的, 那这边写动机不单纯, 不单纯其实跟好像不纯洁有一点不一样, 不单纯可能是会讲说, 可能是很复杂, 可是很复杂不一定就是不纯洁的，所以那不纯洁的话，那也不一定一定要复杂，所以他的心可能就是没有那么良善，比较不纯洁。那这边是翻译不单纯。
Okay. There is another one small problem in here in Romans 11:24. Of course, I don't expect any answer anymore because here of your. Defense 24, okay. 24, go. Now here, this is interesting because this translation is not clear.
那这边我们看到这边的翻译，因为若你从那天生的野橄榄上被砍下来，那这个翻译是
不清楚的。 And this is not clear, and I will explain to you why it's not clear.
那下一句也是 听起来不清楚的，那尚且超乎本性，本性价，皆在栽培的橄榄上。那会来解释一下为什么他所讲的这个好像不清楚。Wait
a minute, please. Yes. Yes. Okay. Okay. Now. I will explain to you why. First of all, because here,
this is the
tree. This is the tree. Okay.
那最后一个字，它是指树木。
So here we go to Romans.
所以我们再来回到罗马书。
24. Okay.
11:24.
This is correct here because it says tree. 这边有加上树是比较精准，你这从野生的橄榄树上砍下来的。Now, I want to show to you something here. I want to show to you something here. Never mind if it is somebody on the
telephone.
Okay, let me see here. I use the tree, but somebody anyhow. It's okay. Okay. Sorry. 1 minute to see and to understand the meaning because you don't really, I think it's not so clear. Okay. Ah. Sorry. Okay. If you see here, now this is the tree.
所以你可以看到这个图是树木.
This is the ganlan. Okay, this is the ganlan. This is.
这是橄榄树, 这个部分是橄榄.
So you know they, yes, and you can see. So there are trees that, because they are wild trees, they have very few things. Almost they don't. And this is the ganayo. Okay, ganlanyo. So there are some trees that they are very wild and they don't produce this, so they cut. So you see here they cut here and they put here, and so they put something on the tree. So to understand better, okay, sorry. One minute here to show to you. Okay, even you can see video here, but images here again. Yeah, you see, they put something here on the tree. See, this is very clear. This is very clear.
所以你可以看他们如何这个插枝，这边你可以看到插枝.
Okay. Yes, so you can see, right? Or you can see here. So this, they put inside there. So this is here the meaning. Okay, the theological meaning is this. If you honor me with a small answer, I will be really very very glad if you understand what we say. And if you say to me about this translation, so I will erase this here. Okay, what happened? Yeah, of course, no answer, yes.
So just we explain, no need to waste time.
No need.
所以你可以看到，因为你那从天生的野橄榄上，那这边应该是橄榄树上，然后这边接在培养的橄榄树上，因为插枝会插在树上，不会插在。 这个橄榄上就好像苹果跟苹果树不一样，你要插枝是插在苹果树上，不是直接把那个枝插在苹果上，苹果会烂掉会掉下来，所以它这个不是接在这个橄榄上，应该加一个树，那这边也要加一个树，所以这就是为什么神父让你们看这个图，那这边少了一个树，那这个意思就有点不一样。
Okay, 1 minute, please. One minute here, because somebody calls me. And okay. So at last, what they write here?
Understand. Explain very well.
Understand. Explain very well. Thank you. Really, it's. Your participation is very, very moving. And here, you know, okay, it was something else to write here. In Hebrews, here, in Hebrews, okay, a last one in Hebrews here. Where is this Hebrews? 7:26.
希伯来书7:26.
Okay. Akakos here. Akakos. It is, you say here, u zueida. No, u zueida is he who has no sins.
Innocent.
No, he who has no sins. But akakos is he who has no evil attitude. Kakia is I'm bad, okay? For example, I'm happy to do something bad to you. It's an attitude. I have when I say this person has kakia, means he has evil attitude for somebody. For example, he wants to humiliate other, to beat other, to steal his money. This is kakia.
那 kakia 这个字的就是指某一个人，他本性就是很不好，那他可能就是要故意羞辱某些人，故意伤害某些人，故意做一些不好的。
And you will see that in the Bible there are different words for see here akakos. Okay, you see here in Romans 18:16 here in Romans 18:16 to so, see.
18:16, but here is
16:18. Okay, yeah. No matter what, yeah, it is 16:18. I do mistakes, of course.
所以是罗马书十六章十八节。
Yeah, and hear what he says here. The hearts of the... you took out the power. And here we do this. We do this. Let me see here and compare. Romans 18. What did I say? 16:18. I'm sorry, again. 16:18. Yes. Here. Here. Akakon. You see here the same word, and here the same word.
所以你可以看到这两个经文出现这个同样的字。
Different. Okay. I will put them, the one under the other. You see now here.
所以两个你来看，这两个字是一样的。
And here it is different. Okay, so this is what he says here. Danzo and Ren. Danzo and it's not actually Danzo and it's he. Those people who have no evil. How to say this?
就是这些人没有那个邪恶的心.
This is the correct. Okay, because there are different. I mean, in the Bible we have different. How to say characterizations of people? Some is good, bad, you know, evil.
因为在人的个性有很多不同的。那有些单纯的话，他就是可能他没见过什么世面，他本来就很单纯。那有很多人见过一些大世面，大场面，但是他还是那个很单纯。但是这边所讲是就是没有。邪恶取巧的那种的。
No, you should not say the good terms. I think because you use good terms here, you should say free of evil. This is very good translation.
因为他因为你说单纯是一个很好的形容词，但是他的那个字它不是一个好的词，那它是加上前面一个 r， 是变成否定，就变成一个反的，就好像是邪恶变成。不邪恶。
For example, we say somebody. For example, if somebody was taking drugs, we say now he is clean. He is clean. He does not take drugs. Okay. The my meaning is we should use some bad word and put not in front of this bad word.
所以它是一个这个负面的词。那它前面有加一个 r， 就是变成否定的那个字，但是所以你还要把它负面那个原来的意思，
akakos, yes.
不好的，
you see, this
对，
is...
像这个 naive，
not evil， it's maybe it's a little bit better。
那无邪恶，那这个是比较接近原文。
Okay, and I will show to you here to see, because this says a lot. Okay, this says a lot here, so.Yes, not evil. Yes, he who is not bad, not evil. Okay, so you can see here. You see here, Christians meant by this evil. Yet, no, okay, kakia. You see here, kakia means trouble in the sense.
所以你可以看 kakia， 它这个字是一个负面的词，是一个不好的。那刚才翻的是一个正面的词。
For example, a person. I will explain to you in Greek language who is akakos.You see somebody and you attack him. He says, how are you? He will not attack. He is like a sheep, the sheep, you know, the sheep. He's so how to say, so, I mean, not angry, this, you know, this is akakos.
那, 就好像是说你有时候去, 脾气不好的时候你跟某些人讲话, 可是有些人的个性就像绵羊一样, 他是一个没有攻击性的, 那所以他, 没有, 但是攻击是不好的, 但是没有攻击性是变成一个好的词, 那你刚单纯, 单纯他本来就是一个好的词, 所以他那个, you say this word, how do you pronounce it?
Akakos.
Akakos.
Because kakos is the bad.
对, 那个kakos是一个, 负面的词, 那啊是把它否定掉了, 所以那你要前面加一个无, 那保有它原来的那个字的意思。
You see a baby, he is in the house, in the mother, the baby does not know what is bad, so it's akakon.
那所以像如果是, 就像婴儿, 那我们会说无邪的, 那, 因为他根本就不知道什么是邪恶, 所以我们会说无邪的。
For example, the baby does not know, does not think to do something bad, evil thing to you. It's good, it plays with you. This. You do something bad, he does not understand that you do something bad.
也许你在他这个婴儿面前做一些, 不好的事, 他根本也不了解, 因为他根本不知道什么是邪恶, 但是我们会用这个, 天真无邪来, 形容这个婴儿, 那是用, 负面的词再加一个前面加一个无,
okay.
那就是没有失掉, so, 它原来本意。
Okay. If you find some better word for this, okay, I think it will be more close to the text.
所以, 刚才那个, 是, 如果能找到更接近的,
must, so must have, not to define what is akakos, not to define what is not bad, but to use some bad word with a not in front, okay?
对,这就是你保留那个akakos, 那个kakos的意思, 那前面那啊就是无的意思。
Okay, I think we will stop here, okay? We say more than one thing, okay? Thank you so much.
好,那我们今天到这边也很高兴更多人加入, 但是希望你们都能, 参与发表一些意见, 或者是你们有哪一个经文有疑虑, 那也可以告诉我们, 因为有时候我们找不到哪些有问题, 你可以告诉我们, 然后我们就更容易来找, 谢谢。
Okay, thank you, bye bye.
好, 再见, 下周见。